supernatural darkness falls on man sometimes when he draws near to God. An hour comes when fail all nature's needs, forced out from the protecting ignorance and flung back on his naked primal need, he at length must cast from him his surface soul and be the ungarbed entity within. That hour had fallen now on Sabbath. Thank you. and the mighty wideness of the primitive earth, and the brooding multitude of patient trees, and the musing sapphire leisure of the sky, and the solemn weight of the slowly passing month had left in her deep room for thought and God. There was her drama's radiant prologue lived. Here, with the suddenness divine events have, repeating the marvel of the first descent, changing to rapture the dull earthly realm, love came to her, hiding the shadow death. Well might he find in her his perfect shine. as in a mystic and dynamic dance, a priestess of immaculate ecstasy, inspired and ruled from truth's revealing vault, moves in some prophet coven of the gods. A heart of silence in the hands of joy, inhabited with rich creative beats, a body like a parable of dawn that seemed a niche for veiled divinity, or golden temple door to things beyond. Might a soul fly like a hunted bird, escaping with tired wings from a world of storms, and a quiet reach like a remembered breath in a heaven of safety and splendid soft repose. One could drink life back in streams of honeypot, recover the lost habit of happiness, feel her bright nature's glorious ambience, and preen joy in her warmth and colors. creature born to bend beneath the yoke, a chattel and a plaything of time's lord. Oh, one more pawn who comes destined to be pushed one slow move forward on a measureless board in the chest play of the earth's soul with doom. Such is the human figure drawn by time.
Thank you.
a great tribunal of the ignorant, an inquisition of the priests of night. In judgment sit on the adventurer's soul, and the dual tables, and the karmic norm restrain the Titan in us and the God. Pain with its left, joy with its silver bribe, God the wheels circling immobility. The journeying discoverer life. Suddenly is caught that moves the veil, ineffable, timeless wing. a prayer, a master act, a king idea can link man's strength to a transcendent force.
The bounds of consciousness and time.